This is the view of a backup earlier this morning on U.S. 18-151 near Verona. All lanes were blocked northbound at Grandview Road because of a two-car crash that happened a little bit before 9. Things are back to normal now.